It's currently 1 a.m. I was just talking to my phone for about 7 minutes, and I realized it wasn't recording because I dropped it. Anyways, I'm hungry. I'm a man, so I'm gonna fix that. Tonight, we're gonna be making gourmet ramen at probably around 2 a.m. because it's 1 a.m. right now. It's Tuesday. My family's asleep. Yes. Jake, why are you hungry at 2 a.m.? Fuck you for asking that question. That's a mean question to ask someone. Here's what we got working with us. So we got chicken. We have the chicken ramen. I'm not too fond of the chicken ramen, honestly. It's okay. Don't get me wrong. It's just kind of like, I would say it's like the school thought. Like everyone gets the chicken. Like you don't have to try for the chicken, you know? The shrimp ramen. The shrimp ramen I'm especially fond of because two things. The shrimp ramen is like the fancy ramen. Like if I were to like take, say my girlfriend out for like really special dinner, like I'd be making it. I'd make the shrimp ramen because it's, you know, it's shrimp. And for the ingredients I chose, here's what I chose. We got some giant calamari. I dropped the mildly spiced smoke oysters with a chili red pepper and reliable spam. I'm gonna put contacts in. Hey, do you guys prefer contacts or glasses? This is for people who have shitty eyes like me and have to pay to see. Let me know. Let's get cooking.
It is 1 a.m., so I do have to be a little quiet. I'm not intimidated by these ingredients, but... But they are a little intimidating. Okay, so let's get into this. I don't know how to do this.
I don't know. Cause here's the thing. I don't know how long to cook these guys for, and I don't know how to tell if they're cooked or not. I don't even know what the fuck omega 3 is, I'm being frank. Let's take a look at them. It smells a little bit like cat food, but that's to be expected. This is Best Buy 2023.
It looks like a can of dog food.
For some reason, that concerns me. That actually smells pretty good. Giant calamari.
I just love giant calamari.
Oh, that's interesting. It's shaped like an oval. What does that mean? I don't know, but I like it.
It's kind of tough. Oh, fuck. Okay, this one stinks. Can't really show it to you guys, because...
I'm not a fan of that one. Oh, fuck, I got some of the oyster in the spam.
Okay, so... That's my ramen.
Okay, now that we have our ingredients ready, it's time to get cooking.
I don't know.
He is one of the most powerful people in the food business, like it or not. Tons of people watch his show.
Dude, those fucking reek.
He is, like Paula Deen, a huge, huge star.
So with all the necessary preparations being taken, it's time to start cooking. Yo!
Just
spam is finishing up right now. I'm getting pretty tired. I just want to eat this ramen and go to bed. I can only find this fork. I don't know where our forks went. But all in all, this smells pretty good. Like, as the French say, bone apple teeth. It's okay.